Kenya embassy in South Africa today being the 12th of August 2021. We just arrived now after we left British embassy. So now we are right now in the Kenya embassy. Kenya kidnapper. You can see our Ebu National PLO. South Africa, Mazi to go in Mane. It's bringing our families all over the world.
We will name the Kanu.
Yes.
Otherwise, we will know if brother British is red or black.
Yes.
They have been dying. The life of every Kenyan and Briton is in danger. The way his life is in danger in Nigerian dungeon.
Life and dialect.
So you have
to. And you can hear our national piano, South Africa, speaking to us. That they have to release our leader, Mazi NNAMDI'S Kanu, whether they like it or not. Yes.
Yes. Today we come to give them warning. Another day we come, it might not be warning.
Yes. Yeah. Let me talk to our Kuga National Coordinator.
Good afternoon. Dear boys.
Yeah, welcome.
Here at.
Tell us your name. Tell us your name.
My name is Chukwuka. I am the Kuga Coordinator. We are here on the 12th of August 2021
yes.
at Kenyan Embassy, Pretoria, South Africa, to register our grievances for what the Kenya government have done to our leader, Mazi NNAMDI'S Kanu. We are here to demand the immediate release of Mazi NNAMDI'S Kanu, who they have renditioned to Nigeria. Nigeria government did not Mazi NNAMDI'S Kanu with the collaboration of the Kenyan government.
Yes.
We are here to demand
Thank you very much. You can see Biafrans all over, even the children also as well, who come in solidarity with our leader, Mazi NNAMDI'S Kanu. As you can see the family, the Biafrans soldiers are here. These are the serving Biafrans soldiers live and alive for South Africa. In the serving world, we are waiting for command of our leader. Whatever we call us, we are live home. As you can see them, the reserving soldiers. So they've been the 12th. Live and direct. Holy, holy. That we are hearing the music on the radio of Biafra.
Yes, ma'am.
And with the light of man live from South Africa. Yes, can you tell us your name?
My name is Blessed Joseph, aka Johannesburg, you know. The son of the land of the rising sun, Biafra. All we need is love
yes.
from our brothers.
Yes.
That's why I made my song, Biafra Love.
Yes.
Develop your love. Biafra is a reality.
Yes.
Why of EJ?
One love.
EJ.
One love. This is the man that we are hearing his song on the lady of Biafra. One love. Biafra love.
Yes.
I hear you, sir. raising the end. You can see the Biafran children with us in our protest. What is your name? Nana. Angel. And you? What are you here for? To see Biafra. You will see Biafra, eh? This is the Kenya building. This is where they're hiding. We drove almost 30 minutes from British Embassy to here.
We must.
Kenya, they can see the officials looking at us, and they can see the police guiding them because they know what they did. This is an hour. You can see the media people as well. We are in Kenya embassy. Kenya, you people have betrayed our leader. You can see the officer. Guiding us as usual, in the zoo. When the Nigerian boys are sitting the protesters, as you can see the officers are guiding us, today being the 12th of August 2021. Reporting live from South Africa. We tell you precisely the capital of South Africa. We are live and direct. We are live and direct. We are live and direct. Live and direct. You can see men. You can see men on the ground. You can see our security men, they are doing a nice job. You can see them. We are very formidable. South Africa Ipob. Reporting live, Mazi. We are very formidable. We the indigenous people of Biafra. We are very formidable. You can see our security men, they are doing a nice job. Yeah, you're welcome. Yeah, Biafran, I greet you all over. I greet you, Biafran, I salute you, Biafran. We are here to give our momentum to the Kenyan embassy, to lead our leader. You can see them on the queue. You can see them on the queue. Your friend is all over. You can see them. You can see them. You are formidable. You can see them. This is Kenya. You can see. Kenya and Gomito. We're in level 3 in South Africa. Only level 2 and level 1. You will see more people. They give us only 100 men. But if you look around, you see we are more than 100 men here on the ground. And this is reserve soldiers. These are reserve soldiers for every leader. Our Mazi and Yoku Kanu. You can see. The reserve soldiers of Biafra in South Africa. We are waiting for our command. As you can see, we are waiting for our command of our leader, Mazi and Yoku Kanu. So that we can move the Sudan. Oh. You can see it. We are reporting live from South Africa. Victoria precisely. You can see the Biafra soldiers. The reserving one. In our blood.
We are coming. We are coming.
You can see them.
We are coming.
You can see them. The reserving soldiers.
We are there live.
We are the reserving soldiers. The reserving soldiers in our blood.
It's a criminal.
Only it's a criminal.
Only it's a drug dealer.
Thank you.
That guy.
Yes, you will be in a language.